Hare Krishna. Everyone is equal in God's eyes, but God is not equal in everyone's eyes. When we approach God, we may have a concern, a reservation. Does God care equally for everyone? Is He equal? Is He impartial? Or is He biased? Sometimes when bad things happen to us in our lives, we may start feeling that God doesn't really care for me. Is God having an agenda against me? Not at all. Everyone is equal in God's eyes. Krishna shows this in the Mahabharata when He personally goes to the Kauravas, to their head, Duryodhana, and He petitions for peace, reasoning in the most persuasive ways and offering peace on the most accommodating terms. And yet Duryodhana rejects that peace proposal. The Pandavas, on the other hand, are always willing to hear Krishna's will, to learn from Him about how to do better in their lives. Such is the divine grace that Krishna offers to everyone. Duryodhana and Arjuna, both of them go to Krishna, but both of them do not choose similarly. Arjuna chooses Krishna, whereas Duryodhana chooses Krishna's army. So Krishna is ready to favor both of them. God is equal in everyone's eyes, everyone is equal in God's eyes, but God is not equal in everyone's eyes. That means that different people value God differently. Duryodhana did not consider Krishna to be of any consequence. He thought, if I have this huge army, what do I need anything else for? And thus he neglected Krishna. Whereas Arjuna knew that Krishna is the source of all good fortune, all strength, all power. And thus he chose Krishna. Krishna tells in the Bhagavad Gita in 4.11, Ye tha mam prapadyante tam sataiva bhajamyaham mama vartamanu vartante manushya partha sarvashaha. As all people surrender unto me, I reward them accordingly, I reciprocate accordingly. The thrust here is, he is telling that he is not partial, he is reciprocal. He wants to give his grace to everyone. But different people value different things about him. Some people value Krishna as an all-attractive, loving person. Some people value Krishna for the gifts he can provide us. Such was Duryodhana. Some people don't care for Krishna or his gifts. They think they will get what they want by their own. Those are rank atheists. So, we needn't worry whether God will see us properly, whether God will be impartial. We have to see whether we are seeing God properly, whether we are understanding His value and importance, whether we realize how wonderfully all attractive He is, and how connecting with Him, loving Him, absorbing ourselves in Him will give us the supreme happiness. When we understand this and mold our life accordingly, we will find that God is wonderfully equal, wonderfully reciprocal, and supremely relishable. Thank you. Hare Krishna.